It's January 6, 2015 at the Ocotillo Wind Project. It's about 10:30 in the morning. Current wind speeds are around 1 mile per hour. Looking across the project, I only see two wind turbines barely moving out of 112 wind turbines. There's just no wind. This is wind turbine 155. They were out there all day yesterday working on it from 10 o'clock in the morning till around 5 at night. You can see they're back out there again. Doors are open. Truck down below. For day two on wind turbine 155 so far, 2015.